Travis. It only looks rickety because it is.
Do you want to put it down and set it on one of the tables?
Put some sandbags on it.
Oh, okay. Check testing 1, 2. Check testing 1, 2. We are about to get started. We're the Bad 455s from College Station, Texas. That's right, College Station. You might have to help us find our way home. How's everybody doing this afternoon? Were you able to find something? Not yet? We're still looking? Still looking. No, that's great. I've got a little bit of an echo up there. So I've got a little bit of a ring, Randy. And we have lights. So when I step up to it, when I step up, I get a little bit of a ring. When I get close, I've got this ring coming. Check testing 1, 2. Check, check. Check testing 1, 2. I think it's getting smaller. Yeah, that's it. Nope, wait, I hear it again. Check. The Bad 455s from College Station, Texas. The Bad 455s from College Station, Texas. That seems good. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're the Bad 455s from College Station, Texas. We're going to play a little bit of Texas blues for you. I hope you enjoy it. Come on. That same old place, sweet home Chicago. Now one and one's two, two and two's four. Come on now, baby, don't you make me wait no more. Come on, baby, don't you worry. Back to that same old place, sweet home. Sounds like a little bit of Texas. Thank you so very much. Thank you, guys. That's a little bit of Texas blues. That's the kind of stuff. Of course, I call that Texas blues, Randy. And it's about Chicago. They're just taking it from us. Texas is a leading exporter of blues music. I'm sure the guys in Chicago were happy to get it. So this next song is an original song from the Bad 455s. This is a song about how sometimes life is like a road. It's like a road out in Texas. It just keeps on going. And sometimes it's not so fun, and sometimes you gotta just keep on rolling on. Texas. very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pretty good song, yeah. I like the way that one starts. I like the way it ends, too. A little bit biased. Let's do another Texas blues song for him. Something about barbecue? Oh, sheep, okay, yeah. Mary had a little lamb. We'll be right back. snuck that ending up on you right there. And thank you so very much to the nice people out there letting me play on their table.
I love that dog jumping up there.
The dog was barking in time. He was doing, he was mirroring it back to me. A talented, talented dog. Slow it down for a minute here so the vocalist can catch his breath. Speaking my language, woman.
Right there.
That's coming up. Give us a minute. We got to work into it.
away. The butler, will I jump? I can't hear you listen. The butler, will I mow?
From College Station, Texas. We're happy to make the trip down here to Warrenton. So actually, we get a chance to play it at Warrenton just next door. A couple of times we've been here. My name is Warren, so I like to think that this whole town is named after me. Nobody else seems to feel that way. I still have to, yeah.
Still got to pay for that. Here's you, Warren.
For that taco.
I'm waiting all night to say that.
Train down at the station, Lord. Don't care where it goes. Climb the mountain, highest mountain, Lord. Jump off, nobody gonna know. Can't you see? Can't can't you see? Find me all in the world. I'm gonna crawl inside and die.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We got some real music lovers out there, man. That's right. So my name is Warren Ware, and I get to be the guitar player in this outfit. And on drums, back behind me, I got Mr. Travis Richardson. Can I get a round of applause for my drummer, Travis? Woo! And on the bass guitar right here, I've got Madman Randy Cowan.
He's the man.
Battle Royale.
That's the Texas rhythm right there, is it? That hard Texas swing. It's different from a Memphis swing or a Chicago swing. That's a Texas swing right there.
We appreciate the dancing too. Yeah, we like dancing. I dance. Well,
okay, so what should we do Thank you very much. That was an original song from the band 455. That sad, sad song really describes the life of my drummer right there. Mr. Travis Richardson. Oh my gosh.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Thank you.
A little bit of ZZ Top. If you guys heard of ZZ Top, they're a great new band. You should be watching out for those guys. I think, you know, once they grow up and mature a little bit, it should be something. We're the Band 455s. We're going to take a short break right now, but we'll be back. We've got music all night, so please stick around and stay hydrated. And we look forward to seeing you in just a couple of minutes.